Some of the most important aspects of the MSBA program in Georgetown, first is its flexibility. Being an online program designed for working professionals.
I don't live in DC, I live in Detroit. For me as a working parent, I'm able to take care of my work and my family and then turn on to the school mode. I really appreciated that.
But in addition to those online aspects, we have two in-person residencies where students come to campus, they meet their peers, they work in teams, they take courses.
The individuals in this program have truly become like good friends. We start that in-person residency week and you all just get to know each other so well, and so you leave that first week, you come back online, but the connection stays even in the online environment. I'm so confident that once I leave this program that I'll stay in touch.
In addition to the curriculum, residency, and the flexibility of the program, students experience a capstone project. Capstone projects are designed in collaboration with industry partners. They run around 5 to 6 months. Students work in teams on real projects, help organizations with their business challenges, and in doing so, they will be applying all they have learned in their classes, from machine learning classes to statistics to programming classes, and it's truly one of the highlights of our program.
The capstone project is a really valuable learning experience, especially when you're working with a real-world client. Getting a problem to solve that is not as simple as doing a Google search or anything like that. It actually takes a lot of teamwork.
I think the online class was great personally as a working professional because I could self-pace, but also feel like I have the connectivity with my class because of the cohort and in meeting the people in person. And I'm just excited to have made it through with everybody, to produce good work with great results, and to have learned a lot along the way.